Today I'm in East Africa, in Burundi, which is just south of Tanzania and Rwanda. And although it's a tiny country, Burundians work in the fields. And the problem is this is a mountainous country and there just isn't enough arable land. And Burundi has the distinction of being one of the top five poorest countries in the world. And while they're poor, there is a simple elegance here. This is one of my favorite countries in all of Africa. And the priority of Burundians is to be very kind and patient and very community focused. And everything that they do is on Saturdays is all devoted to community service. They cut the grass, they build roads, they help each other build houses. Today, I'm with my friend Juliet, who is a Nile crocodile. She is about 3 meters long, about 125 kilos, and she's a sweet and scaly creature. And she eats about 20 kilos of goat, of cow, and hopefully not plump tourists like me. Sweet thing. Sweet thing. All right, I'm out of here.
Right. Having a tail
yeah, look at her. She likes her tail rubbed.
Oh, yeah, Juliet.
All right. Oh, nice to meet you. See ya.